Now, sometimes the beauty of having a rescue dog is you never quite know what their quirks or what their issues might be. But all you know is you love them no matter what. No matter what their issues, no matter what problems they may have, you just know you love them to the very end. So we found out about 3 years ago that Kiwi was probably burned by somebody along the way or been tortured by fire in some sort of way, because she does not like campfires. Not at all. Mm-mm. Can't get her to come close to them. Can't get her to come near one. Can't get her to actually be next to one. So here she is on her father's shoulders. Now, don't get me wrong. This is actually pretty comfortable. It's like a neck rest behind my head. Now, we tried to have her snuggle on my lap. Didn't work. She's too scared. So then she just crawled up on top of my head and called it good. Which I was like, okay, whatever, float your boat. Because for the first time in 3 years, well, she's by the fire. And I'll be honest, I never thought I would have seen the day. So I love you all. Hope you're having a beautiful day out there. Smile like Kiwi. Hope you're having a beautiful day. Michelle, it's always good to see you. Deborah, hope you're having a wonderful day. It is a beautiful day here in Garrett, Michigan for sure. I'm just amazed that I got Kiwi to come out and actually by herself. She walked to me by herself and came to the fire. First in history. So Allie, Deborah, Candace, Carol, love you all. I appreciate y'all. It is an interesting journey. I suggest anytime you get a chance to rescue a dog, you learn all about them over time. And this took 3 years of hard work, but finally she's close enough to the fire. You know, can't blame it. Can't blame her. You know, she's comfortable, isn't she? She looks comfortable, doesn't she? Oh, what you guys having for dinner this evening? Love you all. Appreciate you all. Thank you for making today magical because of all of you.